Hello everyone, Claire X here, and today I'll be continuing Let's Play of Spider-Man Part 3. Let's do this. And also, I already know what to do at this level. I just need to save some messages. And it's pretty easy. You just need to find them. Alright, I'm back. Don't make this any harder than it is.
You don't scare me, freak. Bring it on.
Alright, let's do this. For me, this rock climb's pretty easy. You just need to attack at the right time now. Wanted me to sabotage that place, take some of the heat off this company. Osborne, I'm an Osborne. Yeah, that's him. Don't hurt me. Shush, superhero thinking here. Are you all gross behind the mask? I feel eyes and stuff. Perhaps you should write a book while you're in prison. The chakra must have added all wrong. Norman Osborn can have been behind this. Maybe I can ask him at the Unity Day Festival. Hopefully I can get some answers out of Norman Osborn. Mr. Osborn. Well, Mary Jane and Harry are up there, but no sign of Norman. I'm stuck down here taking pictures now. What's this? Whoever he doesn't look friendly. I'll suit up and roll out the welcome wagon for him. An uninvited guest has planted bombs throughout the parade. Defuse the explosives to save all those innocent bystanders. Unity. Okay. tired, everyone. I would finish this. This is it for part 3. And I will see you in part 4. See you then.